monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
I do realize it's a bit of a pointless sort of thing to do. And just as I say it's a pointless thing to do, I find somewhere which might be explorable. See, this goes back to what I was saying in the previous video. You know, you can find somewhere and you think, oh, this would be the ideal for one of those comic books or a Firefly emblem or whatever they're called. And then there's nothing, which kind of leaves you feeling that sort of, disappointment, that, not red herring, but that kind of false hope. Well, there you go. Literally, to the best of my knowledge, nothing in you. Just gets you off the horse, as it were. It gives you the false hope that you're going to find something cool and find something awesome, and then you don't. And it's a bit sort of back to feeling that kind of lukewarm water lull of, okay. I mean, my assumption is I've got to go back to where the monkeys were. But then again, there is this area down here to explore. And I know I've played through this a couple of times. But you can't be expected to remember everything. Now, this isn't like the original Tomb Raider that came out for PlayStation. There wasn't that much to explore, as big as the game kind of was, despite it having levels removed from it to trim it down a bit. It was still a bit big. There were still plenty of levels to work through. It still took me.
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
How are we even having this conversation? Do they assume what was awesome? Okay. Well, this dialogue seems to be a bit sort of weird and out of sync, doesn't it? Maybe the game relied too much upon me staying on horseback and going in a set pattern, which I didn't. So now it looks a bit shit. And we seem to be having a conversation That doesn't involve shouting from either ends of the fucking schoolyard.
Try that gate.
Get out of the way, you brat.
There it is. This won't budge.
There was like a dialogue thing then. Not coming up. The fuck's going on? Oh, it's over there.
There's another generator. Looks like they rigged this up as well. All right, you stay here and
watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse?
I'm assuming antsy is some sort of American thing for ants in your pants, you know, restless. Who knows? I guess someone knows. What's this? Campus map. Never gonna use it. Let's make sure guns are all reloaded. I'm just going to go a bit further down the corridor before I start opening doors and triggering events. Alright, see if I can craft anything. Make up some spare... Pick up some spare parts, no?
Damn it, spores.
Spores, okay. What was that? Oh, it's ammunition or something, right? Okay, so clearly at the end of that corridor, something's going to happen. It's giving you extra ammo. So let's go back down. We might have to make our way back down this way. Student's journal. Oop.
Wonder how long you held out.
Can I make yeah, I can. Crafting a health kit. Molotovs, excellent. Not now. Pick it all up, come on. Spores. Ooh. Excellent. I got a drop down there, not so excellent. Okay, there's no doorway anywhere else now. It's one of those things where when you have to, you know, when you got a drop down, you know that you're coming out someplace else. Fuck. All I actually wanted to do then was try and see if I can go around the side, but clearly not. I don't even have anything to throw. Now I do. So if I throw this down here, and then pick up something else, I got a bomb ready if anybody else turns up. Oh fuck, that's one of those big things, isn't it? Balls. Well, these things are essentially... Oh, excellent. Another bottle. Another bottle to throw down there. Don't seem to be able to pick stuff up. I should put the light on. Sorry, I keep forgetting that there's people out there who might not see very well. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thumb exercises, always good. Right, so I ain't going back in there then, am I? See if I'm able to craft stuff. No. I got no bombs. Oh, I can create a bomb. I can create 3 bombs. Smoke bombs are no good. Excellent. Okay. Actually, do you know what? I think I'm kind of tempted to go with this. Flamethrower, as they've given it to me in this particular area. Okay, we seem to be spore-free. Okay. Thought that was going to be one of those shiv doors there. Okay, so we... We can...
More infected, I'm fine.
Pretty much only go this way. Yeah, I know to open the gate, however... Oh, I've got... Yeah, okay. I've just kind of figured it out. I've got to push this closer. Have some licorice all sorts as well. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run.
Let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, come on through.
Scoosh. Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
They have infected so close to the lab.
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Get him.
Tally-ho! How exactly did they get the cars like that?
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
No, let's start collecting stuff before we go inside. That would be the sensible thing, would it not?
you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Right, there we are. More staff. Again, the awkward conversations that are not happening together. Game doesn't seem to be designed that way. Right, there's a horse only jump up there. Or actually, she's gone to the horse-only jump, or one of the horse-only jumps. Yeah, I think that's something I gotta carry or push.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Well, get off then. Chains.
Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah, this bit I do remember. I'm glad it's just spawned there though, unlike that fucking ladder. What a stupid bug that was. Here we go. Get out of the way, you fucking brat. I'm not sure if this is where you say goodbye to the horse now, so it's a pity that you can't shoot it and actually eat it for tea, like horse meat, as if you'd been to Tesco. Solar panels.
Huh.
you're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Let's look around.
Yes, let's look around. Awesome. Crafting bench, but of course, obviously, let's look around first. Shut up.
Here for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Let's try and get the pace picked up a little bit here, shall we? Use shift to open the door. That's fine, I've got no problem using a shiv to open the door. But let's just have a look, see what's around first. And there's a toolbox. Tools level 4, which means I can now improve some of the weapons I couldn't improve earlier. Molotovs, twice as large, awesome. 50 weapon parts, more bullets, Molotov. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay. I'll make my way back in the direction of the crafting table, which I believe was through here. Then it's about time then that we kind of split the files and cracked on with the next part. Right, I shall see you in a bit.